Welcome back to our guys. Today we'll be taking a look at the new mods for yesterday. So today we got a couple new mods. We got this loading dock that looks pretty dope. We got the black sheep mod in Skidster. We got a new plow. I'll be also showing some of the stuff we got last week or a couple days ago, I should say. Yeah, we've been getting some really, 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 really awesome mods. And I'm just so excited for them. I'm also using a new, a record studio. So let me guys know what you guys think about this record studio. It's all new, so we'll be checking this out with you all. So yeah, let's take a look at these new mods. And with these new mods come new things. So, yeah, with this new studio, I'm getting used to it. There's a lot of stuff you guys can do, from customization, stickers, anime, stuff like that. And make sure you guys are liking and sharing my videos. You know, it's before my birthday, let's hit at least 250 subscribers, because if we do that, I'll give away some stickers. I'm ordering more stickers, so yeah. If you all want them, just let me know. I have Fluffy with me. She's purring. I don't know if you can hear her or not. Got some crazy, 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 crazy maps. Yeah, just in general, we got some really, really awesome stuff headed our way. We also have the new DLC coming out on the 27th. We have the huge DLC coming out for November, which I'm super excited for. We got the SnowRunners update coming out. We just got so much new stuff coming out, guys. It's like legit crazy. So, further ado, I'll let you watch this video, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace. Thank you.